So we still have to worry about a couple of stray showers here and there, but the chances of you running into one that's going to last and really kind of ruin your evening, I don't think so. 20% chances from 5 to 7. Then as it moves off to the east and northeast, I think we're going to only see about a 10% shot from 8 and 9. Our low temperatures will get down cooler than it was this morning, down to 27 degrees. Winds will be out of the northwest, and they're going to be pretty strong. That's the other reason why we're going to keep the temperatures down for a high tomorrow. The exclusive First Alert 9-day forecast will start below freezing, end up with a high of 45, colder than today. Your First Alert, I want to give you that because it could impact travel. We're talking northwest winds at 20 to possibly 25 miles an hour, even up to 30. So that'll definitely get your attention. And if the kids are going to be out there for school tomorrow, they need an extra layer or two. 47 on Friday. Staying in the 40s on Saturday and Sunday. Monday right now, close to 50 degrees. Christmas Day, 48. Then rain chances move in for the day after Christmas. And that'll be in the format, as you see, of showers. And back down to 42 degrees. Cooling down Thursday and Friday of next week.